I'm gonna show you guys how to do a basic bicep curl. This is your bicep. How to isolate that muscle group. A lot of people do form wrong. Let me show you a lot of common mistakes. One common mistake for people who curl when they curl their wrists. Do not curl your wrist when you do a curl. Another thing that they do wrong, they don't open up the joint right here. They do it like this, which is not a bicep curl. That whole joint has to open all the way up and close. My elbows are close to my body. So that isolate right on that muscle group. Chest out and shoulders back. Get yourself a foundation under you. Breathe out at the top. Okay, that's it for bicep curl.